talking about.
Okay, I was at the grocery store the other day and I saw a cat and some dude was walking it with a leash. So I fucking kicked that bitch and went rah, 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 around him, like six times.
You're gonna eat shit. You go slow. Go slow.
Don't fucking go fast.
Man, my fucking couch.
We're home! Dude, you're gonna need a pothole.
Pull it upside down. Keep pulling it. Keep pulling it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's working pretty well.
Alright, push it.
How is it, Joey?
I feel alive. Some people just live.
but we live in.
Send it through, let's do it.
Don't hit that rock, that would suck.
It's working out pretty well.
Oh, I wish I had knee pads.
Yeah. Well, fuckface fell into that big puddle, and that was my objective for the whole time.
These look like they work.
I was just taking it easy, and then I was right into the freaking puddle.
Fucking, that's a fat puddle. You gotta avoid that one.
There's a road down here. We're gonna take him in. I'm gonna whip his shit.
Don't do that. Don't whip my shit, please.
I'm trying to help you.
Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Exactly. I swear.
This thing's gonna get real heavy. I gotta get like a tarp over me.
Hey,
well,
Justin,
I rolled
you're
mine,
fucking idiot.
Sam.
That's how they're made.
I rolled mine.
Damn, she's actually ready for a sled. Fuck you, Christian.
What happened?
Justin, you're ready for a sled.
I don't like it when my friends fight. You can't see my. It makes me upset.
There we go.
Oh yeah, that won't work.
Oh!
No, we're gonna duct tape the rest of it.
Okay.
You want more?
Yeah. That's...
Yeah.
Cause when... They're so skinned up right now.
Goddamn, if you want some good ass knee pads, don't call him, but if you're strapped for cash, he'll get you something quick. Might not save your life, but goddamn when it's cheap.
This is what I mean when he's a fucking retard.
He can't hear you. You gotta stand over by me. I'm the main character right now.
See that shit?
Yeah, this is your.
See that shit?
Making some ghetto knee pads.
Look like a damn robber, bro.
Okay.
Dude! Nice!
My new black Vans, bro!
No!
What?
What?
Yeah, exactly.
Kill! Oh! No! Stop! Stop! Please stop! Please stop! Don't do that! Stop! Stop it! Stop! Ow! Ow. Okay.
Pain is temporary, but quitting lasts forever. Let's run it again.
Safety first.
Thanks for the couch cushion. I appreciate it.
I think this time it'll go better. We made improvements to the couch clearly.
Wait! Stop!
Nah, I'm just kidding, go. No!
No! You're on fire, bro!
Pull my belt!
I didn't freak out, and that's the way, the word of the day. Don't freak out. Never freak out.
Don't freak out. Don't what freak happened? Out, but you have mud on you.
Don't.
Oh, what the fuck?
I really should have closed my mouth while I was riding on the back there.
He's getting the dildo!
Are we gonna keep going or can I
shut
the
it!
What?
Don't hit the car!
Oh,
that was so good. Come on, boys!
Get this foot caught under the tire.
Okay, don't freak out.
Don't freak out now.
You got a little
there's
bit
a little
of
mud on
there's
me.
A little bit of mud on you.
Hey, yeah, make sure you don't freak out. Come here.
Come on. Drinking?
Well, now wash my penis off. Now wash it off. Okay.
It's like
peanut butter. Yeah. The baby. Real men don't wear helmets. Remember that, kids. I mean, when you're doing these stunts, you gotta remember we're trained professionals. We've been practicing for years to do this.
Watch the go.
And,
swear to God, you just said
nobody got hurt in the making of this.
What do they call me the bird?
Hey, get a shot of this.
I think it's an hit.
Hey, you want to be in the thumbnail?
Yeah, here, get this. Get this.
Ew.
I just got my... Imagine riding that thing while it's doing that. That'd be pretty suicidal. I don't do dumb stuff. Now, what are you telling this count when I'm driving around? Yeah, I'm like, the corner. And I think my foot got caught in the springs. And so I jumped out now, drop off, and I fell and I tumbled a little bit. Oh, mom. So we're gonna do it again.
What the fuck is that?
It's a fish I found. They're actually fresh here. And they wait for the tide to rise from Whiskeytown, and then they swim away. Fully grown, they're about 200 feet long. This one's just a baby, though. We're gonna put it right back in its natural habitat here. Sleep tight, princess.
I have a hard part with you.
I need you to not go too fast when I'm on that.
Okay? On the trail?
Yeah. That's uncharted territory.
I'm not going up Copley.
Okay. Just go slow, okay? Thanks.
Stop fucking wiping your butt on me!
So today, we showed you the,
Hey guys,
how to surf the
couch.
Wait, I don't wanna be the one.
You ever been couch surfing? This is how you do it.
Hey guys.
Stop. Never say never. Justin Bieber said that.
Joe, you just want to get in so we can just haul us in?
Yeah.
Fun room.
You're gonna puss out now.
If he doesn't complete this road, we get to wax his body.
It's a rev limiter.
You act like we do
smart
things.
I agree
it's falling
out.
That's a fucking joke. It's
don't
a joke,
diamond.
Dick, don't take it so hard.
Rocked up poison. You can bet your life on it. He got the ice on it. We're still got the size on it.
Alright guys.
Oh, memory card full, really.
So are you getting this?
No, I'm not. So
go ahead, dude.
Just that. We'll do something
right, well,
later.
We'll put this in at the credits. Thanks for watching. I sacrificed my mind, body, and soul for this. It's probably only going to be seen by us, so future Joey, hope you enjoyed, and you're a real dumbass.
back in the day, huh? All right. Signing off. See you guys later.